free their children.
Visit Vote.org to participate in this landmark election. Vote what you started.